Hi children.
Hi sir.
Yes, in our last class I told you something. Janaki and Rohit, they went to the pet shop.
Yes.
Then the young shopkeeper welcomed them and the young shopkeeper advised Janaki to buy a kitten.
Yes.
He advised Janaki to buy a
kitten.
And then Janaki, the mother Janaki, asked the shopkeeper why to get a kitten. Then he said, ma'am, there is a specialty about the kitten. That is, the kitten is special. He said, special? What is the specialty about the kitten? Janaki asked. Then the shopkeeper said, ma'am, it's
karate kitten.
Karate kitten trained in Japan, madam. He said, it's the only karate kitten in India. Then Rohit asked Karate kitchen, what does the kitchen do? He said. Then the shopkeeper said, it does karate. It'll give you a lot of entertainment, Rohit. He said. Then Rohit, he was very surprised, no? Does this kitchen do karate? They were surprised. They were thinking something. But you know what happened? You know what happened, children? I tell you what happened. See, just listen to me. The shopkeeper said that the kitten does karate. To prove that, the shopkeeper, he placed an old chair in the middle of the shop. Okay, children?
Hey.
He kept an old chair in the middle of the shop and he brought a kitten. He brought a small kitten which was very wide and cute. How was the kitten?
Very wide and cute.
That was very cute, children. That was very white. He brought the kitten which was white and cute. And he said, kitten, karate chair. Kitten, karate chair. When he told the kitten to karate chair, what had happened? The kitten jumped around the chair with vigor. The kitten jumped around the chair with vigor. You know what vigor? Vigor means using the word
strength.
Using the word full strength. Using your whole strength to do a work. So, when the shopkeeper told the kitten to karate the chair, kitten jumped onto the chair with vigor, but in a matter of seconds, in no time, the chair broke into pieces. You know what? The chair broke into pieces. By that, you can understand how strong, how talented the kitten is. Because how could it be done? Because it is a kitten which is trained in Japan. It is a karate kitten. So here the kitten did the karate on the chair and it broke the chair into pieces. Then you know, Rohit was very excited and he said, whoa! Then he jumped with joy.
Rohit
jumped with joy. Because that kitten did karate, by seeing that he felt very happy. He was excited. Wow! He jumped with joy. What a wonderful kitten it was. Wow! He was very happy. Who was very happy?
My kitten.
Who was very happy?
Rohit
was very happy. Because he saw how the kitten broke the chair into pieces. And seeing that he was very happy and he was excited. Then Janaki paid for the pet. She paid for the pet. She gave money. Gave the money to the shopkeeper. And Janaki and Rohit, along with the children, they left for their home. They took the kitten to their home. Understood, children?
Yes.
Is it clear?
Yes.
Okay, very good.